Happy New Year, everybody. We are back with another episode on my new YouTube segment, Tea with Brie. And I just want to say Happy New Year. Hope everybody had an amazing holiday season. I truly had an amazing holiday season with my family. We ended the year off great. All my family from up north came down here to visit with us. We spent Christmas and they left the day before New Year's Eve. So they were here for a while. But on today's episode, I just want to talk about, you know, affirmations that I've learned in 2018 and how I'm going into 2019, my plans, my goals, what I have going on this month and for the rest of this year. And I'm so excited to share it with you guys. So here we go. Posting new videos, more content. I want to hear, you know, what you guys want to see from me, what topics we can discuss, and who I can bring on Tea with Brie, because we're going to sit down and do interviews and just inspire you guys. So looking forward to it. Today my tea of choice is green tea by Lipton. So good. One of my resolutions for this year is to drink more tea. More tea, more water, less sugars, fried fatty foods, meat. It would be ideal for me to become a pescatarian, but we're gonna start that very slowly because that's gonna be super hard. But I'm willing to put in the work and the dedication to do that. Well, 2018 really taught me, you know, just to follow my heart and what I believe in and to stay on track and to focus on what makes me happy. I've spent too much time focused and worried about what makes others happy and try to do for them. I gotta think about Brianna. And I said that in my last video, you know, with the whole moving on situation and how to pick who's right for you. I'm just trying to be around whoever's energy is matching mine. You know, I'm trying to move forward in life. So I have to surround myself with like-minded people that are trying to move forward, be better, and be our highest selves. That's what I'm focused on. I have my women empowerment brand, Secure the Ring. We have our event on the 26th. I'm super excited about, and I cannot wait to see all the ladies there. It's gonna be such a fun night. And I love that we did it on the 26th because it's after New Year's, but it's just a couple weeks before Valentine's. So it's like, boom, vision board, Valentine's theme, all about the ladies, self-love. Yes, let's get it. Super excited for all of that to come. So this year I'm just focused on building my physical and my mental health, building my business, and I'm graduating this year. Yay! I'm graduating from Georgia State in December, so I have to stay on, you know, I have to stay on track and focus to graduate with a good GPA. I plan to travel more. I plan to put out more content for Tea with Brie. You know, keep up with my blog posts, get more advanced in that, and just spread the word and my message across on all platforms, and just live life and be happy and be able to help others in any way that I can. That's my passion in life. So that's what I need to do to fulfill my destiny. And I appreciate all of you guys for being here on this journey with me. And let's have a great year. 2019 will be the best. Peace and love.